Nevaeh, is that you? Oh my goodness, it is. Hi, Nevaeh. It is so wonderful to meet you. How are you today? Are you okay? Amazing. Now, Nevaeh, do you happen to know who I am? What's my name? That's right. My name is Isabella. And I am here today because your mom has been telling me all about you. That's right, she has. She has told me that you love to have a baby chino.
Is that right?
I love a baby chino too. And you also love dressing up. Do you like to wear pretty dresses like me? I bet you look so beautiful in them. And you also love to read. Do you have a favorite book, Nevaeh? I love to read too. I have lots and lots of favorite books and I read every single night before I go to sleep. And I've also heard that you like playing in the kitchen. Do you like making some scrummy food? I love baking cakes. That is my all-time favorite thing to make. And I often make my cakes with beautiful flowers on them because as you might know, I love making flowers. Now, Nevaeh, since we are here today together, I was wondering if maybe we could do a very special Encanto quiz. Have you seen Encanto? You have. I think you will know lots and lots. So, let's see how much you know. Okay, Nevaeh, so our Encanto quiz is going to have 5 questions, okay? Now, if you're not sure about many, you could maybe ask your mom. Maybe she will know the answer, and I will help you a little bit too. So, question number 1. Who do we not talk about? How does it go? We don't talk about... Mirabelle? No. Louisa? No, that's right. It's Bruno. We don't talk about Bruno, do we? Do you like that song, Nevaeh? It's a good one, huh? Give yourself a big round of applause. Now, question number 2. Who is the oldest member of the Madrigal family? Who in Encanto is super, super old? I know, that would be my abuela, Alma. She is super old. She is my grandmother. She will be the oldest in Encanto. Good job. Give yourself a big round of applause. Now, question number 3. We are halfway through. My mother, Julieta, can heal things with what? Does she use her hands? No. Does she use her feet? No. She uses, that's right, food. Maybe that's what you do while you're cooking in your kitchen. Do you make food to heal people? I bet your food makes people super, super happy. Okay, give yourself a big round of applause. You're doing so great. Question number 4. What color are Mirabelle's glasses? Oh, let's see. She has round glasses, huh? Are they red? No. Are they blue? No. That's right. They're green. Of course they are. And she needs her glasses to make sure that she can see super good. Give yourself another big round of applause. Nevaeh, you're on the final question and you're doing so great. So, my final question is, which one of my sisters has superhuman strength? Who is super, super strong? Well, I know it's not me. I'm not very strong. Mirabelle? She's pretty strong. But who has superhuman strength? That's right. It's Louisa, of course. She can even lift houses. It's amazing. Well done, Nevaeh. Give yourself a final big round of applause. You did so great, and you must know Encanto super well. Good job.
Nevaeh, you did so well in the quiz, so I was wondering, would you like to sing a song with me? This is my all-time favorite song from the movie, so stand up and sing along. I just made something unexpected, something sharp, something new. It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful and it's mine. What else can I do? What else can I do? I grow rows and rows of roses for the Mayo, by the Mayo. I make perfect practice poses, so much hides behind my smile. What could I do if I just grew what I was feeling in the moment? What could I do if I just knew it didn't need to be perfect? It just needed to be, and they'd let me be. A hurricane of jacarandas, strangling figs, hanging vines. Palma de seda fills the air as I climb and I push through. What else can I do? Can I deliver us a river of sun gel? Careful, it's carnivorous, a little just won't do. I wanna feel the shiver of something new. I'm so sick of pretty, I want something true, don't you? Whoa. How far do these roots go down? Good job, Nevaeh, keep going. How far can I rise through the roof to the skies? Let's go. A hurricane of jacarandas, strangling figs, hanging vines. Palma de seda fills the air as I climb and I push through. What else? What can you do when you are deeply, madly, truly in the moment? What can you do when you know who you wanna be isn't perfect, but I'll still be okay? I'm coming through with hallelujah, making waves, changing minds. The way is clearer 'cause you're here and well, I owe this all to you. What else can I do? What else can I do? Good job, Nevaeh! That was beautiful. Thank you for singing along with me. Now, Nevaeh, there is one last thing that I would love to do with you. Now, I am looking for a brand new member of the Madrigal family, and I think that you could be a perfect new addition. Now, your mom has been telling me all about you, like I said, but she did tell me that maybe, recently you haven't been on your best behavior. Oh man. So to be a part of the Madrigal family, we need to make sure that we are super, super well behaved. And you, Nevaeh, need to make sure that you set a really good example to your brother and all of your cousins as well. You also need to make sure that you are using your listening ears, especially when mom is talking to you. She knows lots and lots, and we need to make sure we always listen to our moms. We need to make sure that we never ever talk rude and we don't copy any bad behavior that's around us. And Nevaeh, if you ever do feel angry or stressed or a little bit sad, you just need to make sure you take a deep breath. Can you do one with me? Ready? All the way in. And all the way out. And that makes everything so much better, Nevaeh. Now, if you promise me that your behavior is going to get better, I was thinking, maybe I could come to your birthday party in November. Would that be good? And maybe in November, I will have a talk with your mom and I will ask her how well behaved you've been. And at that point, if your mom tells me that you have been super, super good, I will be able to make you an official part of the Madrigal family. Would you like that, Nevaeh? Amazing. Thank you so much for coming here today, Nevaeh. It was so lovely to meet you. And I know that you will listen to everything that I have said and you'll be super good for your mom because I'm super excited to come and see you in November. Make sure you're really, really nice to your brother and are really, really good with your cousins. And hopefully I will see you for your birthday super, super soon. Goodbye, Nevaeh. See you soon.